You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah. Looks all clear. Off limit.
Hey, hey.
Who's there? Okay, listen.
What?
In retrospective,
I'm sure
that
isn't
like a pretty
Somebody
dumb
shoot this
idea.
Prick! Will you fucking hit him, man? This guy's a fucking beast!
Let him have it, guys.
Somebody talk to me! Shit! He tricked us! He's not here! We know who we're looking for, come on!
Here we go.
You're talking to me?
Yeah.
Please.
I'm gonna have to have it off limit. Got it?
Hey! You are really big head, aren't you?
Do I look like I'm kidding? Hit the road, asshole!
Listen to him, Paul.
Yeah, that's right. When I say jump, you say long high. I mean...
That thing you got there packs a lot of punch.
Look at this guy! What's with all the headshots?
I gotta get out of here.
Hey, man.
You better hide, you fucking
fucking slip by me.
How did he do that, man? The fuck did he do that?
No, man. He's fucking gone, man. I don't know where he is. Yeah, he can't escape me. They got to hit. How dare you, bitch! Come on out! Come on! Get freaky on us! He's still here. He's gotta be here still. Shit!
Come on,
I can't see him. He's gone. He's not here. He's not here, man. Oh, the hunt is on, baby. Let's get this hairless turd motherfucker.
Language.
Oh, man, he's fucking gone. I don't know where he is.
He's gone. Where the hell did he go?
Shit. Oh, this is fucked.
Sight of him. Do you see him? No, I don't think he's down. Anybody seen him? Come on. Somebody talk to me. He's gone. Where the hell did he go? Let's find him. Put him down. I see a lot of dead people.
I see dead people?
Man, this shit is awesome!
I should have stayed home! Hold it.
Getting the hell out of here.
That's him!
He's afraid of us.
Don't move. Make him come to us.
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the A floor completely under lockdown. Now, Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard.
Sorry, sir. We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we...
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs you at the time.
Yeah! Good. I know incident.
Think you're lost there, buddy. You better go. Nice.
No drinking, no fighting, and no fanging.
Hey, don't make me throw you out on your ass and elbows, okay?
Just keep your dick in the
Yeah,
pants,
do as he
right?
said, man.
I will open you up.
That's it.
Oh, you're burning a lot of bridges here, asshole. Last chance, get the hell out.
Hey, who do you think he's talking to, man? He's talking to you. So do it. Do what he says, man. You're gonna die, all right?
Finish that bitch.
Finish him. We all enjoyed the test.
Her name is Victoria.